I just heard you play, and I wanted... It's pretty strange that we keep running into each other.
Maybe it means something.
I doubt it.
Yeah, I don't think so. You could just write your own roles, you know? Write something that's as interesting as you are.
What are you gonna do?
I have my own club.
Is that gonna happen every time?
I think so.
The movie's so ambitious, technically and artistically, but the moments that I like the most are sort of the little details of the characters. So I wanted to ask you, with working with Damon, did you have that space to sort of discover that as you were shooting? Because I know there was so much rehearsal, so I wonder if you felt that freedom to sort of find the characters within the details, for both of you.
Yeah, there was a period of time where we were sort of improvising for Damien, and he would just sit there and kind of write all the improvisations down and go home and work them into the script, and then we would try them as a scene and then improvise some more. So there was a lot of that.
Mm. Was there any freedom while actually shooting as well? Because it feels like it's very, like, you have to be very precise while you're shooting a movie like this.
Depending on the scene, yeah, definitely. But there were some that were pretty, we still got to improvise, and like he did two cameras on the dinner table kind of fight scene, and we got to find things there, and so there was definitely freedom throughout.
I heard that at first you were a little bit hesitant with the material, or you didn't say yes right away. What were your concerns, and how easily did he put it? And I'm putting you on the spot.
No, he kept talking to me. I was in the middle of doing a musical on stage, which you would think that it would be like, oh, a musical, but I was so sick and so... the kind of run down from doing a show 8 times a week that when I met him, I was like on steroids and drinking tea with Manuka honey. And I was like,
so you were not of your right mind
about a musical. And then that was about two, I had about 2 months left of the play.
Oh, well.
So then we kept talking about it. And then with enough recovery time, I bounced back. And then Damien talked to Ryan, unbeknownst to me. Mm. And, you know, everything just sort of fell into place.
Yeah. Sebastian's very mindful of, is very passionate about music history, and obviously the film also pays a lot of tribute to musicals that have come before. I wonder if, as a working actor, do you think about that you're part of a history of Hollywood, or do you have like that scene in the movie where he's like, oh, that's where the Casablanca? If you feel that sense of while you're working up that you're part of film history, is that something that you relate to as an actor?
Do I feel a part of film history? Or?
Well, I wonder, yeah, while you're shooting, it's like, oh, I'm on the lot where they shot Citizen Kane, or that sort of thing. Is that something that's important to you as an actor?
It is. I think it's nice to remind yourself of that, because you can kind of forget that. But this experience was an experience in remembering that, because we shot in a lot of places that had a great film history. So, like, for instance, even the studio we shot... I don't know, it was like Ricky and Lucy's studio.
Nice.
Or they shot, or we went to the, where they, where the orchestra scored the film was the same room that they scored Wizard of Oz.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, that was just a great reminder of the history of Hollywood in shooting this.
Cool. So last question, I want, you know, you guys got a Mutual Admiration Society going, this is your third film, so I was wondering if you could tell me what's her best quality as a scene partner, and then you get to gush about him, if there's anything to gush about.
There's nothing she can't do.
Top that.
Sounds like I could go. I could take that. Anyway.
Wherever you want to go, Miss Stone.
There's nothing he can't do.
You're going to go with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well. Is that the wrong answer?
No. I mean, I believe you. I've seen the movie.
No, there's genuinely nothing that Ryan can't do. It's pretty crazy. To watch him learn all these new skills is pretty bananas. All like, right. Watching him learn to play the piano was mind-blowing.
Well, like I said, you were both fantastic. So thank you for making the movie.
Thank you.
All right. You guys have a good day.
Thank you.